I enjoy Mike. Have total respect for Mike and what he's accomplished. I really do. And it's a very fierce rivalry on the court. A very fierce rivalry when we're recruiting against each other. But I found out a long time ago that he and I have very similar beliefs. Had mentors that had very similar beliefs, and so it's not a me against him kind of thing. And he really never has been with me. The fans get caught up in all those different things, but he was a much better basketball player and has accomplished a lot more as a coach. So I just try to coach our team a little bit.